Hello my ladies, namaste and welcome to this new video into which we are going to discover the sun salutation. Let's go! So I hope you are doing well and thank you for being more and more following BodyMindCo. It's just really exciting. I'm so excited at the moment. And today I want to do the sun salutation, and I did a video about the sun salutation. I think it was like 1 year and a half ago. It was one of the first BodyMindCo videos. But today I want to teach it more as I teach it to my private yoga clients, so to my private women. And I tell you, I'm getting so passionate about teaching private classes. It's really great, even just online, I can really connect with the client and it's like a conversation, it's like an exchange, just really great. So today I want to teach you the sun salutation as I teach it to my women, very gentle, just connecting with the breath, connecting with the sensations. I don't want you to go into the perfect pose, I really want you to listen to your body, to really get into your body. And it's a great way to start the day, so if you want to do it the morning, I think it's maybe the best. Especially if you do it before having eaten, it's much better. This week I taught a class and I forgot to tell my clients that just don't eat before. And they were like, not feeling really comfortable. So if you want to get the benefits, just don't eat and do the sun salutation gently. I'm gonna teach it twice, but you can then repeat it. And it's just a way to start freeing your body, start freeing your joints, and really good for the digestion, for the mobility. So I'm going to stop talking now and we are going to do it, I think, because otherwise it's going to be very long. Let's go! And to bring a little bit of fun and light, I'm wearing my best costume. Let's go! So you might want to remove your socks just to get a little bit more connected to the ground, and you can just have your feet quite close together. Try to have some space behind you, even if you don't have a mat, a soft floor is completely fine. And the feet can be quite close, so they don't have to be touching, but just quite narrow, so you really sense the grounding and you sense the skull very light on top of the spine, and all the space in between, the feet softening and opening to the ground. Easy knees, easy shoulders, the arms simply resting there. And you can connect to your breath. And gently bring the hands together in front of the chest. Very easy elbows. Keep breathing. Sense your body. And as you keep breathing, just enjoy the fingers sliding to the sky, keeping space for the shoulders. And gently softening the hips, the knees. You can go forwards and down, simply releasing the weight of the upper body, the weight of the skull. And as you keep breathing, bringing the right knee at the back, the left foot between the hands. And just try to keep some space to get comfortably there. And to go to plank, gently think about sending the heel bones at the back, keeping space for the shoulders. But then you can release the knees on the ground. You can shift the weight a bit backwards to free the elbows, to bring the chest on the ground and the forehead, so the neck is completely relaxed. And you can enjoy the front body getting in touch with the ground. You can enjoy the breath. And gently lengthening the toes and thinking about the shoulder blades and the elbows sliding back. So without pushing with the hands, you can free the head, keeping the gaze on the ground. Very easy chest. And as you keep breathing, pushing with the hands and then with the toes, thinking about sending the pelvis to the sky, the heel bones at the back, just having some space there, the head completely relaxed.
And gently landing the left knee, the right foot between the hands. Finding the space, trying to have the knee above the ankle there. And easily pushing with the left toes, the feet together, easy knees, easy hips. The head is relaxed. And you can fly forwards and up, finding some lightness, some space. And as you keep breathing, just freeing the arms, falling from the shoulders, finding the space. And being gentle with your body, listening to your own sensations. One more time, bringing the hands together in front of the chest. Connecting with your body, with your skin, your bones. Allowing the fingers to fly to the sky. Keeping space for the shoulders. And the top of the head, the fingertips leading your body forwards and down, keeping the legs very easy, the knees can be slightly bent, checking that the neck is relaxed. So then you can bend the knees a bit more to bring the left knee on the ground, keeping the space for the joints, especially keeping the breath. Finding your own comfortable place. And if you can, going to plank, otherwise you can already have the knees on the ground, but really sensing the space you can create there. So then you can release the knees from the hips, bring the chest on the ground between the hands and the top of the head. The elbows can already be kind of sliding back. Sensing the connection with the ground, sensing the breath. And going to a very easy cobra, so lengthening the toes and allowing the shoulder blades, the elbows to slide back. So you can free the neck, free the face. And gently pushing the ground with the hands, with the toes. Sending the sit bones to the sky, the heels to the back, the shoulder blades together. The head is relaxed and gently bringing the left foot on the ground, the right knee. If you want to help yourself with your left hand, it's also another possibility, keeping the space. And gently bringing the two feet together, the upper body is relaxed, allowing gravity to take that weight. And flying forwards, flying up, creating your own space, your own body, and gently freeing your arms, listening to your sensations. And you can repeat this, but really listen to your sensations. And when you're finished, you can just take a moment to lie down in the relaxation pose, Shavasana. Listen how your body is reacting to this movement and resting on the ground. How is your breath? And just knowing that you can practice this anytime you feel like your body can do with a little bit of movement. You can enjoy the sun salutation, the freeing of your joints.
Thank you so much, lady, for following this video, especially if you did the sun salutation. Congratulations. You are doing a great job connecting with your body, connecting with your sensations. And I really want you today to appreciate the body that you have, to really start loving it, even the parts that you might be a bit more struggling to love. And from this loving place, I wish you a beautiful, beautiful day, and I'll see you very soon. Merci, namaste.